the referee is getting ready to blow the whistle, and here comes the real slobber knocker. Good luck to everybody. It'll be a quarter for the Knights. Good save on the Lions defense. Another corner for Century. That's a goal for Century. Goal for the Century Knights. Oh, top four with a free kick. Oh, there's that goal kick for the Lions. With the crowd, we were unable to tell from the press box the identity of the player that scored. If you have that number, send it up to 410-218-2600 by text, please.
Wake up!
Ladies and gents, the goal by the Knights came in the third minute of play from number 26, Jane Brewer. Manny Rantina stopped him a little bit wide. Close. Don't kick. Nice.
I don't know.
daughter calls for Danny Rufino. For the Knights, number 19, Megan Rust. And this will be a corner for the Lions. Will be taken by number 9, Morgan Stein. Another corner for the Lions. Entering for the Knights, number 17, Maddie Whiteman, number 21, Grace DiGiorgio, and number 26, Jane Brewer. Lines. Grace Young, the Entering for the Lions, number 14, Jenna Cohen. Alyssa Golenbeck, number 24, entry for the Lions.
Thank you.
Entering for the Lions, number 16, Liv Dixon. Entering for the Knights, number 3, Sheridan Klein. Knights with a free kick from approximately the 31. Number 9, Morgan Stein, re-enters for the Lions, as does number 21, Taylor Jendrick. For the Knights, number 12, Sophia Taylor, number 23, Carly Hamlet, entering the pitch. Thank you. will be a free kick for the Lions. Emily Marion enters for the line.
And no.
Entering for the Lions, number 7, Maddie Rakina.
She's the most impossible.
Goal for the Knicks. Goal for Century. Number 15, Melody Rava, with the goal. 35th minute, with an assist from number 30, Ashley Dennis.
He's like, I'm not going to Riverside. No, he's at Treasury with Logan. He would do that, though.
And a goal for Century. The remaining 2 minutes will be kept on the field by the officials. 3-0. Shot by defensive. That was clearly wide. Goal kick. Century.
Okay, you're distracted. Thank you.
Thank you for the lines number 8, Aaron Martin, and number 15, Reese Edwards. Was a lie for goal kicking. Lions. We do have an accounting of their goal score. For the first goal, is Shane Brewer in the second minute of play. The second and third goals for the Knights, Harley Hamlet in the 45th and 38th minutes. The fourth goal, Ben Castillo in the 42nd minute.
Back up dancing for some reason. Hung out
And for the Lions, number 19, a very awesome number 24, Alyssa Dolenbeck. The goal for the Knights in the 55th minute, Maddie LaPlata, number 25. Knights entering the game for Century.
Thank you.
Kelsey Camp enters for the Knights.
Come on, Taylor.
Sarah Foreman enters for the Knights, number 22. Liberty! The defense will be taking it. In fact, 31 yards. Corner for the line. Thank you. Stop by Grace Young. Saved by Mia Greco.
Goal!
server, Marley Roach, entering to the line. Look at the shot from Grace Youngsdale, slightly over. Go pick line. Excuse me, go pick Knights. Great defensive play. Throw for the Knights.
Thank you.
Teddy Smith. Corner. Right. And the final 2 minutes of play will be kept on the field by the officials. The century goal came in the 80th minute of play from number 25, Maddie LaPata, her second of the night.
What did you know? You can't be serious.
That's an
All right, we're here with Maddie, Emily, following Century's win over Liberty. Early and often, you guys scored goals. I mean, what was that like out there? The offense seemed to be clicking right away. Was that a point of emphasis to really start this game strong as you guys did?
Oh, yeah, that's all we were talking about was first 5 minutes we have to go out. It'll set the tone for the rest of the game.
scoring as early as you did too. I mean, it was, I think it was in the first 3 or 4 minutes of the game off the corner. You almost scored off the corner kick right before that. Getting that first goal like that, like you said, setting the tone early and often, what does that do for your confidence on the field?
It just made us so confident. We all got so hype after the first goal. And, I mean, we just kept going from there, obviously.
You guys beat them in the regular season last year. They beat you in the playoffs. So coming back again on their field this time, was there a little bit, I know you don't want to think about last year as much, but was there a little bit of that in your mind saying, hey, we want to make sure we know we can get it done again a second time?
Yeah, of course. I mean, there was a fire that was pumping us up. We were so excited to get that back from last year, and we did it. I'm so proud of us.
Guys getting a little closer to another county title. I know there's still some games to be played, but what's the confidence level on this team right now as you guys have been motoring through the season?
Very high. That was, like, the best, like, team game we've ever had. We, like, really came together. We all worked together. Everyone was on the field tonight. So it was just, like, great for everyone to work together.
All right, girls, congrats, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.